Hi YouTube, it's the 22nd of the 3rd, 2012. And I've been following these strange booming noises that have been going on in Clintonville, in the state of Wisconsin. And it's now, they're approaching their third night of it, and there's some very concerned citizens there. So I read a report over on the Rsoe, which I'm going to read to you now. Sleepless families in a small Wisconsin town longed for a quiet Wednesday after mysterious booming noises over the past few nights roused them from bed and sent residents into the street, sometimes still in their pajamas. The strange disturbance sounds echo like distant thunder, fireworks, or someone slamming a heavy door. At first, many people were amused or merely curious, but after three restless nights, aggravation is mounting, and some folks are considering leaving town until investigators determine the source of this racket. The booming in Clintonville continued Monday and Tuesday night and into Wednesday morning, eventually prompting Van Beek to take her three sons to her father's home 10 minutes away so they could actually get some uninterrupted. So far, there have been no reports of injury or damage, despite some residents saying they could feel the ground roll beneath their feet. City officials say they have investigated every possible human cause. They checked water, sewer, and gas lines, contacted the military about any exercises in the area, reviewed permits for mining explosives, and inspected a dam next to the city hall. They even tested methane levels at the landfill in case the gas was spontaneously exploding. People in the area are certainly frustrated. The city is also investigating geological causes. Officials plan to bring in vibration detection devices, either be today or tomorrow, to try to determine the epicenter of any underground activity. Authorities set up audio and video equipment overnight but didn't capture any evidence of shaking or booming, despite at least one loud noise about 5 a.m. A public meeting has been scheduled for later in the day and update residents on the situation. A local scientist said nothing had surfaced that suggests townspeople should be afraid. Steve Dutch, a geologist at the University of Wisconsin, Green Bay, said, "The ground beneath them is solid and that there are no known earthquake faults in the area." Dutch said he heard some people worrying that a sinkhole might open up and swallow homes. That can happen in areas where the ground is rich with limestone and other density rocks which are low that can be dissolved by water, he said, but the rock beneath Clintonville is mainly solid granite and that's largely impermeable. However, he speculated that water and granite could hold the key to the mystery. Granite has small cracks that water can fill, but if the underground water table falls especially low, water can seep out, leaving gaps that cause rocks to settle and generate loud noises. Maybe the very dry winter caused more water to be removed from the water table through pumping or natural flow, he said. So in the meantime, the residents are debating whether to stay or to go. Link below to the rest of the article. Thanks, YouTube.